We will show how to operate the totalizer back zero. First, you need to print the first and fourth piece in same time. Okay, enter the parameter set. Then you can print the first piece. Now this is the control totalizer. Enter the first, the fourth piece. You can enter the how to back the zero. Then you change the first zero one. Then print the first and the fourth piece in the same time. Then enter the fourth piece. Now this is how to operate back the zero.